popcorn being made. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Can't wait. What's up, everyone? It's me, it's Ask808Ecs, and you're watching my show.
What's that?
No, being honest. So. And it's Jack's Giant Stay Review. Here we go.
You know what else?
Sup, everybody? Well, this is a very interesting request in my email. 15-year-old little Michelle asked me to watch Jack Giant Slayer and, you know, put my review on it. So let's watch the show. I mean, the movie. I'm gonna watch the movie at least. Good thing for Netflix, huh? And here we go. As soon as it loads. Anytime now. Better turn it up, huh? Yeah. Turn it up. Where's the volume on this thing?
Stay tuned after the film for exciting bonus features.
Ooh, bonus features.
Enjoy the show.
Okay, I know you guys are wondering why there's subtitles. I'm terrible with accents, trust me. So, with movies with accents, like, I need subtitles because. Plus, I kind of grew up with them, you know, watching foreign movies, and there are subtitles, so I'm used to reading it and watching it at the same time.
From the richest of kings, they acquired a taste for acquiring things. But the one taste that caused them to lose all control
was a taste for the mankind. Blood, bones, and all.
Ah!
Well, that's
disgusting.
Too scary, isn't it? Giants aren't scary.
Not even that terrifying leader. A monstrous giant with two heads.
Keep reading, Mother. It's just a story.
So you is say. It? Ha 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 ha.
King Eric bade the monks return to Dark Arts to find some way to rule giant hearts. So they melted one down, mixed in magic and more. And they crafted a crown unlike any before.
King Eric's magic crown. This is my favorite part.
As soon as the king took the crown in hand, the giants were slave to his every command.
Hey.
He sent them back to the place of their birth.
A very powerful
their
ring it is.
Now
I mean, a crown.
Between heaven and earth. Eric severed the link between giants and men.
And peace returned to his kingdom again. The mystical relics were all that remained. Safe with Eric through the years that he reigned. And when time came at last for King Eric to sleep, he took crown and seed with him for permanent keep.
I'm surprised he just didn't destroy it in the first place.
Slowly crumbled away. Truth became legend.
Or so people say.
So they do.
What will happen when the giants come back?
Awesome.
But what if they do?
Well, I guess King's guardians have to cut them down to size.
I want to be a guardian then.
You have the spirit, so no doubt about that. But the King's guardians must be born of noble blood.
Aww.
It's not what you have with dirty sweat.
I know, that sucks being back in the older days. You know what I think about it?
Giants aren't real.
I would hate to be back over there.
He was. In some ways, he still is.
I mean,
nor of his blood.
Us women didn't have rights back then. I mean, these are just stories,
like,
but shit.
Am I in trouble?
Not at all.
How easily women back then could have... Oh, man.
How?
Because you'll get to see how the world
works. This is not a review for what happened back then, but I don't know about
what happened.
I don't know. Yeah, right. Anybody seen King of Thrones? I mean, what's it called? Game of Thrones? What the fuck is it called?
Now get some sleep, son. We have to be out in the field before past late.
Father? No, to be honest, I actually sleep with a nightlight. I still do.
I don't.
Boom! Eating my popcorn like this, I'm gonna end up with no popcorn.
In giants return, in giants stay, to wage a war, and this time win, and eat the last of Eric's kin.
Oh my god! No! No! Here we go! He's still cute as ever! I'm joking. I've never seen that guy in a long time. I wonder how he's doing. Fucking idiots. I hate guys like that. So fucking... Just do that kind of shit? Look at that. Uh-uh, motherfucker. What?
There's no way to treat that dog.
Oh. I'd have been like... Bow, bow. What?
To be honest, you're a little...
Hey, you and McGregor.
What's your name? Jack.
You know, I read a review about him. That, he's like, what is he proud of? His penis. That's what he said in his one review. I swear to God. That is what he said. He's very proud of his penis. Biz on the grind! Biz! It's the biz on the grind!
As far as I'm concerned, she can...
Poister! Accident. I swear to God. I wouldn't have understood what he said without those damn subtitles.
I'm sure you're an honest man.
I just realized something. That guy, that's the same guy in Warm Bodies, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Holy shit. Don't get him wet. Never get him wet. Oh my God. He's so hot.
Monks have no money. They're monks. The man robbed you.
So sad, King.
At least the father loves her, cares for her, and he's not beating her up. Most parents nowadays do.
Isabel!
Get the crap out of their children. He knew. He knows. Of course he knows.
When
he saw her, he's like... When a guy, or anybody, they see somebody, they're like, oh, I'm in love. They're never gonna forget their face, ever.
It
happens
life.
Every time. Yeah. I know her. I know her.
Do that often? Judging by the cover, are we?
Huh. Don't judge a book by its cover, remember that, people?
I like a good adventure.
In books?
There it goes! Holy shit, I'm alive! Even though he's not one of the King of Heights, he's still up there. And he's chopping that fucker down. That's what you call a good man.
Hold on, I'm coming!
And there he goes.
No.
Oh, fuck. He's gonna cut the line, isn't he? That's kind of funny that he says, I get an awfully bad feeling about this. Wasn't Ewan McGregor also in the movie, Star Wars? Oh dang, yes, better hide, man! Oh dang! Oh my god, it's a giant! Oh my god! Oh shit, he found him! You better fucking run! Get the fuck out of here! Run! Get the fuck out of here! Oh boy. Oh, this tea! Cross some balls.
Choke on my bones.
Yeah, he has some balls. And they're about to get eaten. Ew! Ugh! Giant disgusting. He eats his own boogers. That's fucking nasty, dude. Yummy cup! And of course the guy's like, himself trying to get the bees in his helmet.
Why did these things always happen to him?
Because he's a dumb giant. With a big crow. Yikes! Giant falls on the monks. Ah, suki suki now! Kissy kissy, ah, suki suki, bang, bang, bang! Gotta give her a bang bang up in the beanstalk. Boom, boom! Giant's got the crown. Just great.
The beast all poured down.
Boom!
Ready?
Oh, shit! That was close.
Oh,
my God.
Father and daughter reunited.
I thought I loved you forever.
Such a happy reunion. Parting is such sweet sorrow.
You know, here's a thought about having two heads at the same time, you know. You having two heads, you'd never be lonely. Oh!
Oh!
So all the giants are male.
Here comes the giants! Come on, here's these! Come on!
Gotta get out of the giant! Oh my God!
Why is it that the giants are like... Why is it that they just bite their heads and then they spit the rest? I mean, come on now. I thought they wanted to eat the whole human. No.
Giant falling in the water! Giant on fire!
Oh, what a reunion. They're together again.
The giants versus the men. In a tug of war. Oh boy. Yeah! They got like these arrow thingies shooting at people. And of course, Fung comes with a slingshot.
I can smell you, princess. You smell like smoke and fear. And the bingo's in the mouth.
Yep, beanstalk going through the castle. That's gotta suck for the king. Jack has the crown, so you know what that means. The day is saved. They got married and have two kids. Aww. Interesting. So the crown is the English crown. And the kid smiles and looks like Roderick. Ew. Uh-oh. Oh. And that's the end. Yay! I know. Kind of weird, huh? The whole parts and stuff. But I think that was a really good movie. I should pause. Oops, gotta turn on the remote. Yeah. So that was great. That was a really good movie. I thought it was good. So, Michelle, that was for you. I hope you enjoyed it. No, I'm not gonna give you the finger. Don't worry about that. No, I only give the finger to people that, you know, I dislike. Yeah. So, alright.
You know what else? I don't give a fuck.